Welcome back to The Game. Passion and grit, it requires a man of true strength to make a comeback, and the community just as passionate to unite in support. And still with us to talk about his return is the general, the teniente. Sabi ko ang favorite ngayon natin na moniker sa'yo is cancer survivor. Yeah. Kasi marami kang moniker, pero yun na yung pinakamatindi mo.
Mas gusto ko yata.
Yun ang pinakamatindi mo, brother. Okay, napag-usapan na natin yung lead-up. Naalala ko nung nandun tayo sa bahay, yung mga workout mo, back to basic, sabi mo, para ka nag-rookie, okay? Yeah. Pag-usapan natin yung first day back, you talked about the practices, na eto na, namimisikal na ulit, hindi ka na tinatrato na baby. What was that first day like at the Phil Sports Arena? Pasensya at hindi ako nakapunta at UAP Finals. But after 10 months, ay, kwento ba naman sa amin, ano yung pakiramdam nun?
It was... So, actually, the feeling na the day before, 2 days before, you know, 2 days before, the day before, you know, yung feeling na hindi mo alam kung anong mangyayari. You really have no expectations. Hindi mo alam, you have no idea kung ano talaga mangyayari. Actually, mas excited pa yung teammates ko, mga coaches, and even Coach Tim made me a start, you know, he started me in that game.
Yeah.
So they were all excited, and I was busy actually the whole week contacting people who, you know, who told me na gusto nila manood yung membership. So kumbaga parang dinadivert ko dun yung attention ko. I'm fixing all the tickets and everything. You know, so fixing the section. So medyo na divert ko doon. So para but during the game, while I'm doing the warm up in the dugout, everyone was there. Even there's a camera.
Siyempre.
You know, na sumusunod siya.
Siyempre.
Parang ano to ah? Parang although
kakaiba.
Kakaiba. There's pressure, but it really, you know, when the game started already, and then when I entered the court for warm up, it's really like parang I was really happy. You know, hindi ko lang ma-express yung feeling ko na talagang sobrang saya ko na nakabalik ako. Imagine what happened to me, you know, January. I just had, you know, championship against Bay Area, January. Yeah. To be exact, January 16, we won the championship. Mm-hmm. And then less than a month after, I was diagnosed.
Right.
And then at the same year, I got back and played again.
Yeah.
So parang...
Parang hindi totoo.
Dito na ulit ako, naglalaro na ulit ako. Parang ganun yung ano, ganun yung feeling ko nung first game.
And napaka-swerte.
Blessed
talaga.
Swerte is may ano, kung may word pa
understatement.
Understatement pa eh. So pa ako talaga, I was really just praying, you know, the night before or even days before na, you know, yun lang, makabalik ako na people who really supported me, prayed for me, who was there for me during my journey. Gusto ko nandun lang sila.
Yeah,
di ba? Kaya pinilit rin kita. Baka pwede ko mabol.
Sorry, pasensya
na. Papatigil ko sana yung
laro.
Papatigil ko sana. But, you know, yun lang yung, kumbaga, that game, I was really happy because I saw all, you know, the people who really were behind me, in front of me, side by side, during my journey. So, siguro I did that because, you know, for you guys, for the guys or for the people who really was there for me during my treatment. Mm-hmm. So, yun yung feeling ko. Hindi lang kaso masyado expressive eh, pero, you know, kaya. Siguro, pwede kong maiyak dun sa nangyari.
I'm sure.
So, I tried my best to be really focused on that game and to play better.
Yeah, more on that, kasi you talk to any PBA player, any player playing in a high level. When the game starts, parang the tunnel vision sila, nawawala yung crowd minsan, or you can't really hear them. But, nagawa mo ba yun? Was it possible for you to block all of that out? Kasi everyone you loved was right there. Or at least everyone who could be there. Wala si Boom eh.
Actually, once nag-start yung game, yung jump ball, I started na parang ano na, nag-zone up na ako, zone out na ako dun sa mga gilid. Kasi I really wanted to play, you know, Parang mo na yung vision ko doon, yung last game ni Kobe.
Mm. Parang so, 60 points, 60 points, gano'n?
Hindi naman 60 points lang
gano'n. Oh, kasi naka 6 points ka lang eh.
Dalawang stress naman.
Kulang yan, ang zero ha. No, but, alam mo yung just to show your passion.
Of course.
And that you will show people that you're back, na maramdaman nila na grabe yung dedication and passion ko for the game. Yun lang, yung gusto kong maano lang din sa game, mapakita ko sa game na yon despite of what happened to me. Again, just like what I've said before the game, all the interviews before the game, it's really more than basketball already. What I did, that, you know, what I'm doing right now, it's really, hopefully, it's more than basketball, you know, to inspire a lot of people. And for you, and for me to do that, medyo, you know, added pressure din sa akin yun, di ba? But the fact that I'm here, I'm playing in a high level again, hopefully, I inspire a lot of people.
Alam mo, ang unique nito, Pao, is I wonder what Terra Firma was feeling that day. I wouldn't want to be a player for Terra Firma that day. And you know, usually, mga ganito.
Mabait nga nila sa akin that day.
Mabait ba? Mabait? Fragile ba? Fragile.
May nag-foul ba sa'yo?
Wala. Kaya nga eh.
Yung ibig ko sabihin eh. Parang, I wouldn't want to be a player for Terra Firma. I would have wanted to be there, obviously, to experience it. Pero kalaban, paano mo alalayan, paano mo, di ba? And ang importante pa nito, nanalo kayo.
Yeah.
Di ba? Which usually people will say, di ba, normal interviews. Importante, manalo, ganyan-ganyan. Yeah. But in that case, did that matter whether you won or not in your case?
Well, I talked to the players before coming out of the dugout, no? The court, no? I wanted to really win the
game. Yeah. Competitor pa rin talaga.
Kasi... Galit niya ako kasi that was the first game na hindi naglaro si Scottie, he got injured. So parang ito naman, no? Baka may chance pa kami na, alam mo yun, parang malaki sana ang chance natin.
Alanganin.
But, you know, in the end, of course, I wanted to play the game. I'm back, di ba? But in the end, I told the players na, of course, I specifically told them that this is very special day for me.
Right.
But it will be more special if we're gonna win this game. So ginanong ko lang naman sila, and true enough.
Hindi yung Terra Firma yung kinausap mo, ha?
During the game, kinakausap ko na sila.
Alam mo, guys, special to, ha? Papanalunin nyo kami, ha?
Pero I saw, you know, when they saw me actually, all the players Terra Firma, they approached me also.
I'm sure.
They were really happy.
I'm sure.
Kasi mostly mga players din ng Terra Firma, hindi ko rin kilala na kasi mga bata.
Bata.
I saw their messages. You know, they messaged me na nung nalaman nila. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, sa talagang, ano rin sila, support din sila talaga. Mm.
Tsaka respeto sa iyo, siyempre.
Yung naging kamatchup mo si Wami Chongson.
Si Wami.
So you also had to defend. Kasi scorer siya eh.
Oh.
I could only imagine, and not only that, 26 minutes si LA in his first game back. And of course, since wala si Scotty. You take a look at yung effort na pinakita mo in that first game, right after the game, right after the final buzzer. When did it hit you that, okay, nakabalik na ako, and this is just a start?
The next day. Medyo sumakit yung katawan. Ito na pala ulit yun. Sumakit ang katawan ko. Honestly, it was parang kong binugbog. Kasi bumaba na yung adrenaline. Diba? Sobrang sumakit yung katawan ko. So, recover naman ako. Good thing we had a 2-day break because our next game was still Saturday.
Yeah.
Out of town game in Batangas. So, I recovered. So, yun nga, ginawa ko na ulit yung mga recovery, the usual recovery ko na ginagawa. Been doing that until now. So, yun. Doon ko naramdaman na I'm back.
Nakatulog ka ba? Or parang kung I'm sure, pinag-usapan niyo pa ni Cheska yun. Kwentuhan pa kayo sigurado niyo.
Medyo hindi nga masyado nakatulog.
Before and after?
Yeah, before and after. No, before, I really tried my... tried my very best to sleep talaga. Just to, actually naman, ngayon nga, yun nga, change of lifestyle as much as possible, sleep early. No?
Pero yung pagkatapos ng game,
medyo, syempre, high na ba?
The high,
We even watched the replay of the game.
Nanood pa.
Even watched the replay of the game, so...
Kirinitik mo ba yung sarili mo? Bakit
First game lang naman.
First game back. Umirit ka nga agad eh.
Parang ngayon niya eh, hindi ko pa rin masyadong kinikritik game ko. Teka muna, pang limang game ko pa lang.
But among all the messages that came in, kasi everything started flooding back, yung mga welcome back LA, was there any message from any person in particular na medyo naging special para sa'yo, looking back at yung moment na yun?
Actually, ang dami, mm-hmm. no? To all I'm the sure, special oh. people, sure, yeah. Family, you know, family, friends, everyone. Lahat eh, parang sure, ano sure, talaga oh. eh.
Si Doc ba nag-message sa'yo?
Hindi, actually, I tried to really invited, invited Doc and yes. my nurse.
Yes.
But mm-hmm. the thing is, Sunday game kasi. Yeah. So, they cannot miss the Monday clinic.
Yes.
Kasi sobrang importante yung time nila.
Yes, 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 yes. Of course. So, life-changing yung mga
life-changing, ano exactly. Oh. They cannot cancel the morning yeah. Morning clinic.
Ganda sana. No? Yeah. Yung doctor mo. Eh. No?
So, actually, I really tried inviting, I invited them talaga. Mm-hmm. Yun nga, hindi lang talaga because of the schedule. But they promised to watch mm, yeah, pag may point. Mga Friday or Saturday game.
I'm sure they're happy just to hear.
Oh, actually, they messaged me the next day when they saw my mga posts no sa Instagram and sa Facebook. They messaged me. They were really happy. Man.
Yeah.
Really happy. But this February, I have to go back again for the checkup.
Yeah. Okay. Now, for those wondering, they're based in Singapore.
They're based in Singapore.
Yeah, so that's the reason why hindi sila makapunta the meantime. Yeah. Anyway, we're not done with you because one more. This is a very special episode, and as you can all tell, and after the break, we continue our catch-up with LA Tenorio as we talk about the current state of the Barangay Ginebra Gin Kings in the Commissioner's Cup. Nice. Stay tuned. You're watching the game.
How much do we love Pinoy sports? With all our heart, all the time. Download Pilipinas Live now.